and welcome. It's going to be a monotonous day when it comes to the terrain, but at least the teams with sprinters won't be complaining, and, of course, those opportunists with a bit of daring won't make their life easy. Attack! It's now or never for those riders who want to avoid a battle over the last few kilometers. Attack! It's a good moment to show the team colors! Going to take them on by himself. They really are moving! The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up! it's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. Aha! He's trying to give his pals the slip! The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. That looks like a really bad fall. It's a shame, but he's not going any further. A fall has just happened in the peloton. Several riders are on the ground. There's some that just can't keep up. There are gaps beginning to appear at the rear. A rider has just climbed into the support vehicle. His race is over. The riders are in a portion above 10%. The Entente and the escape group is far from cordial. There are a couple of riders who want to go it alone. Another attack in the leading group! There's an attack in the group at the front! We're into the last third of the race. We'll soon know the final outcome. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. There's a breakaway in the leading group! This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. There's an attack in the leading group. Some riders were not giving it their all and sharing the pace. leader is down! The team plans could well be turned upside down! There are some legs that just can't take the speed anymore. The riders are being left behind. Oh, a rider has taken a tumble. Fortunately, nobody went down with him. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. The pack's deficit is being cut back. Whoa, there's an attack from inside the breakaway group! It looks like the pack has bitten the dust collectively, but the riders would seem to be okay to carry on. Oh my, that's a spectacular fall! Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! Only 15 kilometers left. The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 10 kilometers road sign. This line is getting close. The riders just passed the 5 kilometers road sign. A really powerful sprint finish to claim a great victory. The riders bringing up the rear have made it through sheer willpower. This stage was a real strength sapper. We've selected the following highlights for you.